"Oh Lord, anywhere they call my name for evil, let that person pay with their life." Are you going to pray that prayer? Jump over, stand on your feet. Say, "My Father, my Father,
my Father, my Father,
anywhere they call my name for evil, any altar they call my name for evil, let that person pay with their life." Say, "Lord,
Lord,
I know where I am now.
I know where I am now.
In your own appointed time,
in your own appointed time,
take me to the place where you want me to be.
Take me to the place you want me to be."
If you believe that, shout amen.
Amen.
And there are people here who see over their dead body. Say, na me talk to. So na me shake it for. Say, we shall see. But you did not know. They went extra man. They made blood sacrifice. They went extra man. They entered covenant with the devil. I said, Lord, devil, whatever you take you, just kill her. I speak to your life. You will not die. Then you will need to declare the words of the Lord. That your condition will not destroy you. That circumstances will not destroy you. That place where you are now is a training process for your next level. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.